that's a fine thing to fit.
I've never heard that.
Like, you're like, this is what you're doing.
Right. Yeah, I'm so new.
You guys so have to be free. All right, you guys want to get started? Like,
I want to take care. Like, I want.
How are we doing this?
I don't know. Like, my.
Wait, do we have to talk? But we have to talk. Yeah. Yeah.
We're gonna tell our story.
I need somebody to broadcast for me.
Yeah. So,
oh my gosh, do I have to?
Everybody gets new cars. Like, oh well.
In order for this mic to hear a person clearly, they need to put the headset.
Okay, somebody is.
Or we can just basically hold it close to there.
Okay.
Because it's only like from here to mouth.
Or here, I can
hold
it.
So it's about that.
So it's a good thing that it can stretch out a little bit.
Okay, and I can't see that.
The last time we were here, we actually marched. Today, we're not going to do that because I'm going to tell you about what's going on in Syria, and then I have a very, very, means so much to me. I know that today is Good Friday, so I appreciate you as a Muslim for sacrificing your time and coming here. It means so much. We also have a sacrifice holiday, and we're supposed to do something for people in return on that day. So thank you all so much for doing that and for coming here. It means so much, and I'm just going to let you know that if you can please just turn the camera, and there is about, I don't know how many people, but there's a very large number of Syrians watching you right now. They're all in Syria. What you guys are here doing for them means so much to them. It means so much. I'm gonna start for, if you don't mind, I'm gonna start for about maybe 10 minutes.
Flag is a symbol of the United States being in distress. Right now is the opinion of Occupy Dallas, the Dallas Brown Berets, guerrilla mainframe, and almost every conscious person in the United States, that the American people are under distress by economic inequality, racial discrimination, and general class oppression. We hold the Syrian flag upside down because we, along with the Syrian people and almost everyone of conscience worldwide, recognize that the Syrian government as it stands now is no longer a legitimate governing body, and it should be replaced by a government that truly represents the people.
Okay, very good.
The reason why we carry the upside down flags, we're just symbolizing that, again, both of these countries are in distress, and both of these countries are in need of a people's revolution. We need to stand up against the systems that oppress us and fight back.
Okay, great. Thank you so much. If you guys give me just 1 minute, I'm going to try to translate in a nutshell what you guys are saying. Okay, well, here's the idea that I have, and I think that it would be so cool if you guys would do this for me, is because I have so many people that are watching in Syria, and I can always get this on YouTube, I would like to ask if everybody here can send a message of encouragement to the Syrian people for maybe just 30 seconds. In one of the Syrian freedom magazines about this lady from Homs, and she was hiding in a basement, but her husband and her son were in the right next door house, and she saw the security, the asset forces go in the house, so she couldn't bear it. She was freaking out. She kept on fighting the other women, and she got out of the basement and went into the house. Her husband was getting beaten, and they were stepping on his head, and so was her son, a 10-year-old kid. So she started begging the officers to stop beating them, and she knew that her husband was probably going to get killed, so she was trying to get her son out. And 5 men took turns raping her before they killed her husband and son in front of her. This is a true-to-God story. It's not a movie. This is what they're doing to people in Syria. But guess what? You guys have passed you a few steps. We are so determined to get our freedom. We can help you guys. I swear to God, if you would just read up on the Syrian revolution. It will help you so much with your own. It will make you grow. It has for me. It really has. So, there are so many stories that I can sit here and tell you, but I don't want the focus to be on me. I would love it for you to be the people that talk to the Syrian people. You guys came out here for them.